Hello everyone. In this video, we will measure analog input data, scale it to the required unit of measurement, and use it to control the Outseal Arduino PLC output. First, set up the connection with the circuit diagram as shown, with a potentiometer connected to the analog input A.1 of the Arduino PLC. And four indicator lamps connected to arrow.1, arrow.2, arrow.3, and arrow.4. The Outseal PLC supports only two analog input channels, A.1 and A.2. The Arduino Nano internal analog to digital converter has a resolution of 10 bits. This means that the range of measurement is 0 to 1023 in decimal. For the input voltage range of 0 to 5 volts. Now, drag an analog instruction from the data instruction group. Observe that it has the word "interna" on it. The instruction enables the PLC to continuously read the analog input data into variables A.1 and A.2. Add a new rung to the program. Then double-click on Scale from the Calculate instruction group. The scale instruction maps the analog input data of 0 to 1023 over a set range and stores the result into an integer variable, I. The potentiometer range of measurement is 0 to 5 volts. Now, double-click on the scale instruction and set the input data to A.1, the input minimum to 0. The input maximum to 123, the scale minimum to 0, the scale maximum to 5, offset to 0, and the result to I.1. Insert another rung and drag a greater than or equal instruction from the compare instruction group and a coil into the rung. Double-click on it and impute I.1 as source A, 1 as source B, and select variable arrow.1 for the coil. Copy this rung with the editor window and paste it 3 times. Then change the source Bs of the greater than or equal instructions to 2, 3, and 4 respectively, and the associated coil variables to arrow.2, arrow.3, and arrow.4. In simulation mode, move variable A.1 slider in the simulation window gradually to the right. Observe that the source A value gradually increases from 0 to 5, thus changing the associated coil variables to true. This can also be seen as the potentiometer is gradually rotated from one end to the other. Replace the potentiometer in the circuit connection with an LM35 temperature sensor. Then insert the analog and the scale instructions into a new ladder diagram. Set the input data to A.1 and the input minimum to 0. Since the measurement range of the LM35 sensor is from 0 to 150 degrees Celsius, and the linear scale factor is 10 millivolts per centigrade, its maximum output voltage is then 1.5 volts. Therefore, the input maximum will be 1.5 divided by 5 multiplied by 123, which approximates to 307. Set the scale minimum to 0, the scale maximum to 150, offset to 0, and the result to I.1. Upload the codes to the PLC and go online. Observe that the temperature reading is displayed by the result variable. A current to voltage converter model like this one can be connected to the analog input of the Arduino PLC to measure 4 to 20 milliamps industrial sensors. The module output should first be calibrated to match the 5 volts required by the Arduino analog input. Now, set up the connection for the calibration of the module with a 4 to 20 milliamps current source and a multimeter set to measure voltage. Set the current source to 0% and adjust the right potentiometer on the module with a small screwdriver until the multimeter reading is 0. Set the current source to 100%. Then adjust the left potentiometer until the multimeter displays about 5 volts. Now, modify the Arduino PLC circuit connection to measure the 4 to 20 milliamps industrial temperature sensor. Connect the output of the current to voltage converter to A.1 of the Arduino PLC, its power supply input to 24 volts, and GND of the PLC. Connect the positive of the 24-volt power supply to the positive terminal of a 0 to 100 degrees Celsius 4 to 20 milliamps temperature sensor, the negative terminal of the sensor to the converter module input positive terminal, and finally, the module input negative terminal to the negative of the 24 volts power supply. Insert an analog and a scale instruction into the ladder diagram as before. Set the scale input data to A.1. The input mean to 0, the input max to 123, the scale mean to 0, the scale max to 100, the offset to 0, and the result to I.1. Insert a less than and a latch coil into a new room, a greater than and an unlatched coil into another room. Set the compare instructions source A to I.1 and their source Bs to 31 and 33 respectively. Assign arrow.1 to the coils. Then upload the code and go online. Observe that at below 31 degrees C, the indicator lamp is on. The lamp is turned off when the temperature is above 33 degrees C. That is all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful or interesting to you. If so, please click on the like button and drop your thoughts in the comment section below. Click on the subscribe button and the notification bell if you are new to this channel. See you in the next video.